Hi, welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Marcus Yam, and we are at CES 2024. We're at the Intel Showcase, and I'm checking out the Intel Application Optimization. And the big news is that it's coming to 12th and 13th gen. Launch on 14th, but it's coming to 12th and 13th. Lots of performance to look forward to there. To talk more about that is Jason. First of all, the big news. APO coming to 12th and 13th, as well as, of course, already in 14th. What does that mean for gamers?
Oh, that means you get additional performance benefits, and it's now coming to 12th and 13th gen.
Okay, great. So for people who don't know, what is APO and how does it work?
Yeah, so APO is Intel Application Optimization, and we leverage the Intel Dynamic Tuning Technology Framework. It's a policy in there that basically directs the right proper resources to a detected application to give you that additional performance. So for example, we turn off the E-cores dynamically without having to reboot, go to system BIOS and restart the system.
And it's not like one policy for all. It's not that like turning off E-cores, because E-cores are super performant for the right, for the right application, you want those E-cores. But this is a per application sort of like specific tweak and tuning to get the most performance out of a processor, whether it's on 14th, 13th, or 12th gen. Alder Lake, Raptor Lake, it gets you performance.
That's correct. So this game right here, what we have showing is Rainbow Six Siege. This is a MSI 14th gen system, identical hardware, one with APO off, one and one APO on. As you can see, we have the results screen here. The benchmark has already been ran. So we're seeing, for this game, we're seeing uplifts of 14% performance boosts. Your individual mileage may vary. But you know, one of the exciting things I'm happy to announce with APO is we're bringing additional games into the next release. And of course, we're continuing to look at additional games that we can profile and tune. These are the ones that we have validated that it works on 14th gen.
Cool, and that's a free app from the Windows Store. And I think it's like a graphics driver update. Like, you know, updates, you get more games, more performance, kind of all for free.
That's right, and we consciously chose Windows Store because then when an update comes out and if we find a new game that we've profiled and tuned, we can just push that out through Windows Update.
Very cool. Well, Jason, thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.